Powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. But Athena is no longer a threat. Possibly the fate of the universe.
Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Oh, for God's sake.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I am very sorry, Mr. Pollux.
Do you need our help?
No, I'm good.
Oh!
Hit that girder!
No, no, no.
I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, Mary. Thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on,
he is
spit it out, Dum Dum. I don't have all day. Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try to wipe yourself, kid. You might short yourself down the deck. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers. Oh, then we're gonna need a drop ship to get this tech out of here.
Jack, no, no, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not... before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. I mean, don't make this harder. You're out of yourself. Come here!
Jack? You're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
Do you need our help?
Oh! Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I'm gonna tell him the truth. I saw
Is everything okay?
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
I can hear the systems.
Loaderbot is my hero, people.
Thanks.
I think I really will call my first child Loaderbot. That was a very dramatic jump into the caravan. Not really necessary either. I don't think it cut much time off of his travel.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I'm gonna go back and dodge moonshots. That's a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
You better know what you're doing.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Oh, shit.
Where the hell did they come from?
Ah, not Loaderbot. That better not be the end of it.
Believe I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Mine.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
That was terrible dodging on Reese's part. It's a skin condition.
Rackhive! It's a Rackhive!
This is not awesome! Oh my god! Reese! No! Oh, that's bad.
I think Reese needs to help more than Fiona
We're
does.
We're gonna die!
Help Reese! I'll cover the back!
Okay, maybe I was wrong. Maybe I need lots of help.
Get off of me!
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
Into my mouth!
It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
Hang on!
Why wasn't he fully accelerating to begin with?
Yes!
Whoa, hey, watch it!
firepower you need. Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
This isn't going to end well. That was quite possibly the single greatest credits I have ever seen to not even just any Telltale's games, any game in general. The music, everything, that was brilliant. I think this is quickly becoming my favorite Telltale game series, though, to be honest with you. Much as I loved The Walking Dead, although I still haven't done Season 2, I am absolutely loving Tales from the Borderlands.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring! I mean, after all this?
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just... I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.